I hope walang nanlalamig sa atin lahat. Painitin natin ang hapon as we meet our God. Our scripture says in Isaiah, yung ating verses, it's all about the Lord calling us. It's all about the Lord appointing us. And it's all about the Lord revealing to us kung sino siya at kung sino tayo na ina-appoint niya. Okay, so as we sing the songs this afternoon, we would like to encourage you and remind you kung sino nga ba tayo sa harap ng ating Panginoon. Do we really know ourselves? Try to ask yourself, do I know who I am? So let's try to contemplate on that as we lead you to worship and closer to our Lord this afternoon.
I know who I am. we have, Lord. Whether it's in pain, in sorrows, in sickness, in difficulties, Lord, we won't allow these things to destroy us. We won't allow these things to destroy our relationship with you, Father God. And that's why, Lord, we lay them down, yes, these things to you, Lord, because we know we have a God,
yes,
who will help us get through with this. Yes, church, we continue to worship the Lord. Lord, we worship you this afternoon with gratefulness in our hearts, Lord. And we want to declare, Father God, that in everything, Jesus will be the center of our,
yes,
lives.
Amen.
Sing with me, church, this song.
Jesus, at the center of